Chairman of Sanghiya Samajwadi Forum Nepal, Upendra Yadav, said that Madhesi protests demanding better representation in constitution will revolve around Kathmandu until the community's demands were not met by the government. Criticising the central government for not taking a call on demands, Yadav said that demonstrators will gherao Singh Darbar in the coming days as a mark of protest.
Hum logon ki andolan Madhes kendrit tha aur aaj Madhes ke Madhesi pahad ke janjatiyan himal ke janjatiyan aur jo shoshit pidit janta raha hai adhikar bihin dabe kuchle janta raha hai un sabon ka morcha bandi hua hai sanghiya gathbandhan bana hai aur us gathbandhan ke aayojan mein jo hai 14 mai 14 ko kathmandu mein pradarshan aur 15 ke baad nepal ka shakti kendra singh darbar ki gherao karne ki andolan aage bad rahi hai इसलिए अगर तब भी सरकार नहीं सुने और राष्ट्र महत्वपूर्ण राष्ट्रीय मुद्दों को अगर नहीं संबोधन करती है जनता की आवाज नहीं सुनती है तो जनता विद्रोह करेगी यह सरकार जनता के हित में कोई काम नहीं कर सकी है नेपाल के इतिहास में पहली बार आर्थिक वृद्धि दर नकारात्मक हुआ है जीरो और उससे घटता जा रहा है
Yadav recalled how the blockade at India-Nepal border had resulted in black marketing of goods, which led to commodities being sold at skyrocketing prices.
Mafia logon ne aur ye sarkar milkar ke nakabandi kar diya hai, aur aaj uski maar jo hai aam garib janta pe pad rahi hai. Isliye yah sarkar mafiaon ka taskaron ka sarkar hai, janta ki sarkar thori hai.
Due to the months-long Madhesi agitation, Nepal's industrial sector incurred losses worth 200 billion Nepalese rupees. The protest that stretched for over 4 months saw deaths of more than 50 people.